All right, so Amy Schumer, does she have a new boyfriend? Remember that
furniture designer guy? Rooms to Go or something, right?
No, he's a furniture designer. He's a furniture artist.
Big Lots.
A furniture artist.
From the dump.
And Ben Hanisch. They met on
Farmza?
Raya, even though she won't give them credit. We know that's where they met. Well, they broke up in May after roughly a year together. And now people are saying she's been growing closer to John Mayer.
Whoa. Okay.
He's got very diverse tastes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And sources are saying they have been out several times together. Yeah. Anyway, Amy's friends say they're worried about this because John's a womanizer. And Amy seems to be pretty shaken up over the breakup with the furniture artist.
Yeah.
So they are very concerned.
Furniture artist.
Shoot. Let John Mayer wreck me. You know what I'm saying?
Save that all day.
No, I'm not now. Not now. But if I'm coming off a breakup.
Yeah.
Yeah, John Mayer. Make me forget it.
If there was a Yelp for the lovin', John Mayer would have the top rating out of anybody in the world. A legend, according to all the girls he's
He should
hooked
rent
up with.
Himself out as your
rebounder.
Rebound guy. Yeah. Thank you, Al. I couldn't think of the word.
Yeah.
Al, what
not that I want him right now, but I mean, man, if I was wrecked, I'm like, yeah, John Mayer, let's go.
Yeah.